His wedding planner, George Watts, again.
When there's a group of guys and they've all got their hashtag, or some people are setting up a specific Twitter feed.